How quickly were those concerns alleviated?
I wouldn't say quick. Obviously, you know, we had to come in and we had to build their trust, because at the end of the day, they have to put us out on the field. But at the same time, they have to get our trust as well, because we're the people that go out on the field. So if you don't have anybody to put out there, then you're not going to have a program. So it's kind of that mutual trust that we had to build. You know, it was something that it took time, and some people is still growing. Some people aren't there yet, and hopefully they'll get there soon. But I feel like for the majority of the team, everybody's bought in, everybody's locked in, everybody's ready to go.
And as a result, how much further is this team ahead than where it was at the end of November?
Oh, it's much further. I've seen guys that, you know, big attitude shifts, huge attitude shifts. You know, guys that usually would come out to practice and, you know, try to go through the motions and try to go out and compete. I feel like that fresh slate is definitely a part of it. You know, you have these new coaches who we're working to make a good fresh impression. And some of these guys are really taking advantage of that, so I commend them for that.
Thanks, Aaron. Appreciate it.